My name is Kirth and I own and operate a motion control hire service based in the UK. And we provide this service to production houses, to studios, and frankly, anybody who require a motion control service or motion control robot to use as part of their projects or productions. Now in today's video, I want to give you an overview, just give you a general idea of what to expect when you hire our robot. Our motion control hire package comes with an operator and it comes with the motion control robot system as well. So I'll take you through the motion control robot system in this instance, and that comprises of two main parts. We have the motion control robot arm, as that's the part that most people would be familiar and aware of. But we also have the control system and the control side of things. Okay, let's start with the robot arm. So this is a 6-axis robot with a reach of 1.1 meters from the center, and it's mounted on a pedestal. The base of the robot has a very small footprint and can fit through most doorways. Now this robot has a payload of 10 kilograms. And what that means is that your camera package cannot exceed 10 kgs. So your camera, your lens, and any other accessories within that package should not exceed 10 kilograms for this particular model. Now, one of the heaviest accessories that we come across with camera packages is the external batteries that we attach to the V-mounts, the goal mounts, and anything that we need to power the camera and the systems attached. So what we do to mitigate that or to be able to reduce a lot of that weight is that we take the battery off the camera system. And we're able to do that by providing DC power via our input-output box situated right here on axis 3. So we've got 4-pins and 3-pin XLR here that can provide DC power to whatever camera system that you're using. We've also got SDI HDMI outputs, and we also have Lensmaster controls for your fizz that is also fed via this umbilical just here. Now, if we come over here on this side, we've got our control cabinets, which houses our controller for the robot. So we use Lensmaster by Camerabotics, and in addition to that, we have our action server housed in here where we can provide trigger outputs as well as 2 extra axes of motion. And what that means is that we can attach a turntable or any other motorized rigs that is stepper motor based, and we can control that directly from the software as well. Also on the control cabinet, we have our video feed that is coming wirelessly from the camera. So we've got 2 professional directors monitor just on here. One is for the operator to see obviously what they're doing, and the second one can be handed off to the production crew, whether that's the director or whatever the case is, and it is fully untethered and they can just essentially, you know, mount this any way that they need to depend on their requirement. Now it's worth mentioning that this system does not require 3-phase power supply. You can power this from a regular household plug that you can find at most locations. And to be honest, if we wanted to go a bit more remote, we can also power this on a battery power supply. So if you're looking for a simple to use, easy to set up, hassle-free motion control robot solution, feel free to get in touch with us and we'll be more than happy to help you.